Z tej strony Suet, witajcie. Gramy dalej. The Walking Dead, sezon drugi.
I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, will you do that? It's no trouble.
Grupa ruszyła
How
dalej.
much further? Close. Very close. You've been saying that every time I ask. Please. Come. I'm
Ho, ho,
really
ho.
starting to think you're full of shit.
I can't see much
Kenny.
further. Kenny, look out!
What the fuck?
Załatw go klem.
Jesus Christ.
O kurde, dziecko.
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't
Całe szczęście, że to nie Kenny. News małego. Kurde, co ten ruski kombinuje? No myślę, że zaraz się dowiemy. W ostatnim odcinku było trochę sielanki, ale to nie ta gra. Sielanka tutaj nie trwa wiecznie. No jest dom. Może i niedokończony, ale wielki. Wygląda na opuszczony.
It looks like it's empty.
Yes, it's empty.
I thought so too, but now that he said that, I'm not as sure.
If it ain't, kid's gonna wish it was.
To już teraz sam go załatwię.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
No młody powinien wiedzieć.
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit, ice. That's the problem.
Ale jaja.
He's saying it's fine.
Musimy iść powoli.
I can be front.
If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay. Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe.
To prawda.
Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
No zobaczymy. Trochę jest mi ciągle on podejrzany, nie ufam mu do końca. Ale kto wie? Oho, ho. Przejmuję sterowanie. No, ciekawe. Jest kawał po tym lodzie. Ruski jest w połowie. Trzeszczy ten lód.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Szwendacze za nimi. Oh fuck.
We got some walkers behind us.
Ja pierniczę, jeszcze tego brakowało. No tak właśnie mówiłem, że to nie ta gra. No idą w stronę domu.
Hey, stay with us.
Kurde, ruski.
That's too left
oh shit. Dwa z głowy, ale...
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit!
Kurde. O kurde. Nie biegnij.
No! Kenny! Don't run!
Dobra, Kenny z tym już są. Jest Mike. Mam nadzieję, że nie pomyliłem jego imienia.
Well, they made it.
Dobra, część przeszła. Oh shit, look. Ja pierniczę.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Powinien się położyć chyba i przeczołgać.
You got walkers.
Sam nie wiem.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
No, no!
Fuck.
Stop!
Kurde.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
No, you're not.
Potrzebna ci pomoc.
You need help, Luke.
The ice is too thin. I got it.
No, fuck.
No.
Clem, go. Go.
Clem jest lekka.
Just go back for him. You're light.
Stop telling her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it.
Pomagam. Bonnie będzie strzelać. Bonnie niech strzela. Chcę mu pomóc. Oby się udało. Oh shit. Jezus Maria. Ja pierniczę, co tu się dzieje? Już coraz mniej powietrza. Jezus. Luke. O fuck, w mordę.
I got you. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go to the house. We need a fire.
Ja pierniczę, Luke.
Fucking freeze to death.
Co byśmy nie zrobili, podejrzewam, żeby zginął. Ja pierdzielę.
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace.
Jesus Christ.
We have to get her warm. She's gonna freeze to death.
Co za masakra. O Jezu. Ten nic nie robi. Próbowałam pomóc. Przeklęty świat.
This is your fucking fault. Kenny, don't, man. Don't what? It's
nobody. Marznę, potrzebuję ognia.
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Ten rusek rzeczywiście też mi już działa na nerwy.
Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
Ooh. Grubo. Jezu, Kenny, zostaw go.
Kenny, stop it.
Opanuj się, człowieku.
Another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Kenny, po prostu się opanuj, no. Nie pomagasz.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah, okay.
Tak, Clem zaraz zamarznie, człowieku, no.
You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
Ja pierniczę.
You kept it.
Co to da? Pięknie. Chociaż tyle na początek. Jakieś tam puszki są. Luke nie żyje, ale szkoda. Nigdy nie wiadomo, co tutaj zrobić. Nigdy. Każda decyzja i tak się okazuje tą nietrafioną.
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
Porąbany.
Thank you.
I can't believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
Był wspaniałym człowiekiem.
He was a great guy. God damn it. I shouldn't have come back. I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Cieszę się, że wróciłaś.
Well, I'm glad you did.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus, Kenny, pobiłeś dzieciaka.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck.
Clem ma ci pomóc? Człowieku. Serio, teraz?
Really? Now?
Look, Clem, I know we're all hurting. But I need your help here, okay? I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
Kto go nakarmi, tego dzieciaka, ludzie? Już tu mleka nie ma. Aż to wszystko porąbane jest.
Just be careful.
Ona sobie akurat z Kenem poradzi. Może od razu z nim pogadamy trochę. Samochód niezły, no fajnie byłoby go uruchomić.
I know she was running her mouth.
Nie powinieneś bić Arvo i tyle.
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know, Clem, but Luke...
I don't care. You can't do that.
Jesus, Clem, you know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise.
Tego chyba nie możesz obiecać. Nie panujesz nad sobą.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right?
Ten junior bez mleka, to ja też nie wiem, jak on przeżyje. Dobra, ten grzebie przy silniku my będziemy tutaj odpalać.
He was a mean some bitch, but he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Przestań. Wszyscy jesteśmy zmęczeni.
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years. All right, give it a turn.
Give it a turn, okay. Przekręcamy kluczyk. I guzik. Jest benzyna to w ogóle?
With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.
Ale nie musimy tego robić w nocy.
Wellington's gotta be out there. All those rumors can't all be bunk.
Dla mnie brzmi nieźle.
Hell, there's gotta be something out here other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again.
No dobra, próbujemy. One more time.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
Daj na luz, Kenny, nie w nocy. Jakoś go uruchomimy, no ale nie teraz.
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
No, Kenny. On się już chyba nie uspokoi. Jeszcze ma wychowywać juniora. Co tutaj możemy zrobić? Zagadajmy z nim jeszcze.
Need any help?
I'm fine. Go check on AJ.
Dobra, zaraz sprawdzę. Zobaczymy to. Koparka. Tam Bonnie chyba siedzi na schodach. Zaraz do niej podejdę i z nią pogadam. Coś tu się wymyśli z tą koparką? Szkoda, że nie dokończyli budowy. No Jesus. Może jej szkoda. Jest Bonnie, ale tutaj coś jeszcze widziałem. No właśnie. Dom, to tam dom. Generator. Może to coś da. On nie działa. Nic tu nie działa, do cholery. A co ty, Bonnie, powiesz? Bonnie! Fajeczka.
Want one?
Dobra, już piliśmy, palić nie będziemy.
No thanks. Do you remember when you saw me first? Back at the lodge? Check her for weapons. I liked you from the start. You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do.
Cały czas.
All the time. Yeah. You know, I'll say one thing about Luke. No matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat. But I don't think he would have ever been that guy. Let me ask you something, Clem. When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
Kiedy to było? Myślę, że ludzie mnie szanują.
I think people respect me. Really? I think so. Well, good for you, honey. You know, I've been all over. Run with a lot of people. A lot of men. And listened to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true. I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know? I'm gonna go take a piss.
To powodzenia, nie zamarznij tam. Se przeziębisz. O Jesus. Idę się wysikać. Oznajmiła na mną. Co z tym małym? Z małym, z ruskim. Oj, ta też już ma znowu dosyć.
Hej. Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
Wszystko się ułoży.
We'll be fine. Clem, he beat that boy within an inch of his life. We are way past fine. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once. Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day, he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Cholera, ona ma trochę racji.
You might be right. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
I think it needs food or something.
No i jak mu dać jedzenie?
Seems like you've done that before.
Chcesz go potrzymać?
Wanna try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Ciekawe, czym ma puścić pawia.
Hold it like this. Hey. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked.
A jednak. I od razu mu lepiej. Mają mleko jednak.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Przeżył?
So he made it?
Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... She was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
No proszę, odpalił.
He got it working.
It works?
What I tell you.
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Musimy znaleźć miejsce dla dziecka.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny.
O cholera, prześpijmy się z tym. Będzie najbezpieczniej.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn word.
Musimy go zabrać, Kenny, bez jaj.
We have to bring him with us.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Kenny, wyluzuj, no.
You can't just walk away from us.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
Spróbować można, ale czy to coś da, zobaczymy. Oj, Kenny, Kenny, Kenny.
God damn it! That stupid fucking... Get the fuck out of here!
It's me!
Clem! Sorry, just... Give me a second.
No nie masz już oka, gościu.
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
Dobra, boją się ciebie, taka jest prawda.
It's going to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared.
Chyba rzeczywiście z nim jest źle.
We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen.
To co innego.
A lot of folks died to get us this far.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here.
Każdy by chciał.
What do you think he'd say?
Żeby utrzymać grupę razem.
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together and that we should stay away from cities.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew and what people like Jane won't ever understand.
Ona też wiele widziała.
I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right?
To akurat prawda.
You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now. Grown up. I felt pride. A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Sami tego nie zrobimy.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.
Może tak będzie właśnie najlepiej.
Come on.
Od razu do tego zmierzałem, żeby się przespać.
We gotta be ready.
Co by Kenny zrobił, gdyby ten dzieciak umarł? To już po nim. To już by wymiękł. Co jest grane? Toto. Kto to jest?
Who's there?
Ruski.
Easy. Easy now.
Co oni kombinują?
Clown. Shit.
Bez jaj.
I got the rest of it. Clem.
O kurde. Bez jaj. O fuck. Co za świnie.
Now keep it down, all right?
To wszystko co mamy.
That's everything we have.
Co za świnie. To jeszcze z Ruskim.
Just gotta get away from that guy, Clem. Okay.
Who? Kenny?
Damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
Ja pierdzielę, nie! Wy świniaki zasrane. Fuck.
All right, Clem.
Zabiję tego Ruska już teraz. Sam.
Now I'm gonna walk up to you nice and slow.
Kenny, Jane, pomocy.
Kenny! Jane! Help! They're robbing us!
Ale świnie.
No!
No i masz Ruska, zasranego.
Clem! Clem!
Clem!
Don't you touch me! I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Ale świnie z was.
What the fuck did you do?